a warm evening, 4 December, and in the early hours of Tuesday morning.